Okay, that makes sense, because then they would have, in order to put the new, well, there's a ball flared out into right field. That's going to hit the gap. Around second, heading to third is Fleming. They're going to wave him home. Here's the relay to the plate. Rose's tag. He's out. He's out. The relay throw from Rowney to Jamison Rhodes. Rhodes hangs onto the ball, tags out Wyatt Fleming, and the inning is over.